The homeless man, I was calling around to see if I could find a shower. I'm familiar with the life at the unit. Why?
Was a good option because my family didn't work for a while before. I was going to daycare and like,
whatever time they were just like, basically something that they can help me with. They think that was in the way of me getting what I need to be, and they basically just knocked down those barriers to suffer to sleep and then help me just sign up for different resources. It was very much needed, obviously, to further my career and my hopes and dreams of high school, college, get my real estate license. I want to also be a resident. It was just scary, it was crazy, but it was life-changing.